you will need a SIM tool. This can be found in the box. Next, you will find the SIM tray by finding the hole where the SIM tool will go. Use the SIM tool and insert it in the hole found on the SIM tray. Push the SIM tool in and you will feel a click. Take out the SIM tray. You will put the SIM card and SD card on the tray. Re-insert the tray in the phone. See you guys next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe.